Welcome back, everybody. I am back with another video. Well, I'm gonna be using coconut oil on my hair, and my hair right now is super dry. As you can see, the scalp and everything is just dry. So I'm actually going to show you guys how you actually use coconut oil on your hair when your hair is dry, is like super dry. So this is what you're gonna need. You're gonna need a bottle of warm water, not really like warm, just like a little bit warm look water. And you are going to need coconut oil, of course. Coconut oil that is actually being melted, it helps your hair from getting too dry. Because if you put like coconut oil and your hair is super dry at that moment, it actually going to break. Your hair is going to break. So you have to actually wet your hair first. Make sure that your hair is a little bit wet with warm water, not cold water. Because actually cold water would easily dry out, and you know, just the same thing is going to happen even if you didn't put water. So your water has to be warm. If you have any questions or anything that you would like to say, just don't forget to leave the comments below. Leave it for about an hour or 45 minutes to an hour. Then I'm going to wash my hair, and then my hair will be back to normal. Thank you guys for watching. Just keep on watching this video and wait for more videos to come. Thank you so much for watching.